everyone. I am Anish. In our previous video, we saw what are logic gates and the basic information of logic gates. Today, I am going to practically implement OR gate. This is the OR gate symbol and this is the OR gate IC. And it has 14 pins. The P1, pin 1 and pin 2 are connected to first OR gates. Input A and input B, and first logic gate output, first OR gate output is connected to pin 3, and second logic gates input A and B are connected to P4 and P5. Second OR gate output pin is connected to P6, and P7 is GND, means we have to connect the negative terminal of the battery. This is P8 VCC pin. We have to connect VCC to the battery's plus terminal to it. This is P9 pin 9. OR gate, the third OR gate input A and B are connected to pin 9 and pin 10. And third OR gate output is connected to P11. And fourth OR gate input A and B are connected to pin 12. Pin 13, and 4th OR gate output is connected to pin 14. OR gate IC diagram. This OR gate IC, you can see this little notch. Below this little notch is pin number 1. Let's connect it to the breadboard. When I connect to the breadboard, first take the board input wise. I'm going to take jumper wire inputs. I'm going to take jumper wires for the inputs. And this is final terminal Y. You have to connect it to P7 and connect it to ground. This is plus terminal Y. You have to connect it here. After the notch, connect it to plus terminal and take a 2.2K resistor and connect it to the breadboard output. You have to connect it to the third pin. You have to connect this to this third pin because we'll put our LED there. Why I'm using resistor to not burn the LED? This is the LED. You can see this big wire, right? This big wire is positive and the small one is negative. Now I am going to connect it to my breadboard. Now the circuit is over. Let's connect this 9 volts battery. Let's connect it to negative. This both jumper wires are inputs. You can see this red. Means this black one. This black one is 0 and this plus one is 1. I'm going to connect it to the plus. Now as you see, the LED glows. Because at the input, OR gate input A, if you give plus, and at the input B, if you give 0, then the LED will glow. That's why I connected this first input to plus and the second input to ground. That's why LED glows. Now when I give them 0, then the LED stops. Now when I connect input B to plus, then it glows. When I connect both input A and B to plus, then they glow. OR gate works. Thank you.